Perfect. Thank you so much, Paul. A local wildlife artist will help some of Hawaii's keiki bring the wilderness to the canvas. And we're joined this morning by the artist himself, Patrick Ching. Good morning
to
you.
Good morning. All right.
Great. So you've been an artist for 16 years.
Since I was 16 years old. Yeah, that's about 16 years ago.
Right. Tell us about these art pieces behind us. They're beautiful. You use the colors of the natural, you know, sea life, marine life. Uh-huh. Tell us about your inspiration.
I just am so excited by animals and been a wildlife artist and a wildlife ranger for a good part of my life. And these paintings I'm actually building while people are watching at the Moana Surf Rider Resort. Mm-hmm. And I'm doing it in conjunction with Martin MacArthur Stores, the Moana Surf Rider, and the Waikiki Aquarium.
Wonderful. And there is an event going on today for some keiki to join in and paint wildlife at the Waikiki Aquarium with admission. Tell us about that.
Well, it's called Paint Your Favorite Sea Creature. And for instance, what's your favorite sea creature?
Okay, I would have to say I love the Hawaiian monk seal.
Okay, well, if you told me, I want to do the Hawaiian monk seal, so what I'd do is I'd draw it, I'd give it a nice big smile there, and big dark eyes. You got to give a monk seal big dark eyes.
And this comes from experience. Look at that. I couldn't even
get some whiskers and a big smile there. And you can give it some front flippers and back flippers.
So kids can join in and do this. They'll tell you what their favorite sea creature is.
Yeah, and I'll draw it for them. And I'll give it a signature. And then I'll give them some paint, which I'm going to give you some paint right now.
And
we can both start painting this.
I love it. And what kind of paints do you use?
Well, these are going to be acrylic paints, so if you get them on your clothes, you're going to have really nice clothes.
Oh, perfect.
Just paint all around this monk seal with that color.
Awesome. How can people join in today?
Well, just for the price of admission to the Waikiki Aquarium, they can come down, tell me what their favorite sea creature is, and I can draw it for them, and I'll give them a bunch of paint, and they can just have at it, and in no time, ta-da!
Wow, we were fast. I love it. It's magic. Right. I love it. So people can come down today. I'm very excited that you were able to join us this morning. Thank you so much for being with us.
That's 10 to 12 at the Waikiki Aquarium.
Perfect. All right. More of this morning's top stories after the break. We'll be right back. I love it.
All right.
So cute.